landing gear control lever switch installation, and then at the end of it, it tells you how to adjust it. Mm. And then the adjustment device. So you have two different styles. The 61 models and older will definitely have a different style of the switch back here, and the bracket will be a little bit different. So you got to just pay attention to what style you have. So if you look at the pictures on adjustments. Show you a picture, but it's like that other one has two bolts and you can adjust it. This one has a single bolt you can take out, you loosen up, and then you can move the switch accordingly to the arm. So that's what I wanted to check to see, because that bracket that the switch is sitting. This light will never be able to go out because the gear is not going to match what the door is doing.
So you'd have to do a full gear swing in that case to really
check that part. Right at the point where we're going to have to do a gear swing to make sure with the doors being hydraulically moved that they're operating correctly.
Because right now it's working as advertised.
Correct, because you're up, the down and lock switch that's back here controls your safety switch indicators and the light in the handle. So.
Rolling.
Oh, I see.
Thank you.
I don't know what they did yesterday.